Go.
Mom, don't listen.
Do you want to turn the other way?
Yes.
She said yes.
Hi guys, my name is Molly and this many days until I graduate. And this is my Christmas tree. Yay! It looks really bad now, but we're going to give it a makeover and we're going to decorate it. So, let's do it. Of homemade Christmas ornaments. Yes. And this is me, aged 6. Can't you see the resemblance? Front. This says Molly, 2001, preschool, 4 years old. Oh, I don't know if I want to show this one because in elementary school I did not have a very good haircut. It was a very traumatic time. Also a picture on the back that apparently this is from 2005, and I'm gonna say again, elementary school was not a good day for my, was not a good time for my haircut. Okay, all of my siblings have some version of this. It's like popcorn and stuff like that. Do you have anything like that? Anything? And this is how you put it on the tree. You just throw it on. Molly Renee stocking. And I made this probably in third grade, maybe fourth grade. And it's basically just construction paper. It's basically construction paper with string on it, stuffed with tissue. He's like looking at him like, dude, come on. Does anybody else see that?
Decorate my tree, and I hope you guys have a great holiday.